COVID shut the world down. It put us all on the sideline of life. In a way, it gave us an opportunity to really see what is important. No one wants to go back to 2020. No one wants to experience the world shutting down. And one of the ways we can make sure that doesn't happen is to be informed, to be educated, and to take action to protect ourselves and the people that we support.
It's up to you. Protect yourself and the people we support.